Welcome to our channel. Today I am going to discuss about the topic, why is my apps crashing? Have you heard about the issue happened with many apps? For knowing it, you need to watch the video till the end. Also, do not forget to like the video, share the video and subscribe our channel. This will keep you updated with all the latest and the trending news each time. Friends, let's move further. Why is my apps crashing is mainly observed by the users worldwide. The users are experiencing some issues with the apps and they are getting malfunction. Few simple usage apps like Google, Yahoo, Gmail and many more are there in the list that are randomly crashing for various users. To know further, why is my app crashing? This is occurring post the Google has pushed a new component known as Android System Web View. Friends, it is an Android app to display web content. Many users have seen the issue from Monday afternoon and it went very long for approximately 7 hours. Google has mentioned that they are aware of this issue with Web View causing some apps on Android to crash for few users. The developers team is working to resolve the issue. Google has updated that users shall update Android Web System View to version 89.0.4389.105 and Google Chrome to the latest version to fix this issue. These both things are available on Google Play Store. For doing these updates, friends, you need to follow simple steps. So click on Google Play Store, then go to My Apps and Games, installed and hitting Uninstall when you find WebView. You should then reboot your device and reinstall WebView. All your apps should then work again as usual. Friends, Google has now resolved this issue, so hope it will work for you as well. We read all your comments over every video, so keep commenting. Please like this video. Share and if you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe to our channel today. Be informed, be safe. Thank you.